new guillotine cutter, made in Western Germany, January 1966. It's old, but it's the good kind of old. This thing works really, really well. And it's free.